Hi, this is a Ezekiel video. I hope you enjoy the drawing. Good luck! I'll see you in about an hour.
Stare wide-eyed.
That's beautiful. Okay. You can just
count me in too. Alright, we're in. Great. Now let's do this.
In Whoville, Cindy Lou and her friends ride their tricycle sled vehicles down a street. The small brown-haired girl rides a ski like a scooter. Near Bricklebon's home, the Grinch sneaks out from behind a tree. He takes careful steps in the snow. Max follows. The large reindeer stomps behind him.
This is the loudest snow I've ever heard in my life. You two go around the back. Wait for me to drop the sleigh from the roof, okay? Go team.
The Grinch tiptoes up to the home. He notices a burly dog sleeping nearby. The Grinch cautiously grabs a ladder leaning against the wall. He opens the ladder and sticks it in the snow next to the house. As he climbs, the entire ladder sinks into the snow. The Grinch does as well. The burly dog wakes and bares his teeth at it. The Grinch scurries up the side of the house to evade the dog. He struggles to climb onto a balcony. From inside the house, the burly dog jumps against a window. The Grinch crawls up steps toward the front door. The dog jumps outside. Trying to flee, the Grinch accidentally rings the doorbell. He climbs onto a small overhang above the front door. Snow drops onto the dog. The bomb opens the door and looks around.
Here we go.
Hey, who taught Mabel how to use the air there, man?
Done.